So we see that there's a big resurgence, a big interest in British Columbia. We went to a three-week trip across Asia last November, talked to companies, smelters, mining companies, and trading companies in Japan, China, Korea, and they all really think BC is a great destination for their investment and for partnerships. We think that we will see more investment coming from Asia into this province.